after Elmo.
So one thing we love about Sesame Street is that they have this like adorable family little area. So there's a kitchen with a microwave if you want to warm up some food for your kids, and your kids can eat here at the little picnic tables. And then there's restrooms back there, and there's a nursing area back here so you can change your kids. We love this place, we love this area. It's just always quiet and it's always family friendly. You like it, baby? Snack time? Would have loved for this to be open because I feel like she would have loved it so much. But yeah. So they usually have a parade that goes through here, and it's like the most adorable kids parade with all the characters, but they're not doing parades right now. I would have loved for her to see all the Sesame Street friends. Someone's about to meet their favorite for the first time. Oh my gosh, you see Cookie Monster? He is her favorite. Cookie Monster, baby. She's like, I'm hungry right now. It's my snack time.
I see you,
been a freak. Either she's gonna freak or panic or get really scared or all the in between. Oh my god. I feel like she's either A, going to get really scared, B, just stare at him with a straight face. We call it the Kanye face.
Good.
Hi. Good job. Do we go say hi to Grover?
Let's go say hi to Grover, baby. The stickers on the floor. Oh my gosh, look what Daddy found, baby. In heaven right now, surrounded by toys and a Sesame Street friend. time for lunch now. But first, she wants to get some snacks in.
Well, we have a good walk to our favorite restaurant. It's called Flamecraft, I believe.
It's our go-to. Every single time we come to SeaWorld, we always have to go to Flamecraft, and it's like on the other side of the Sesame Street. But this is literally, it looks so empty. So this is pretty much what the park looks like throughout the whole park. It's really empty, which is like good for us because we don't have to wait so long for things, but I just hope everything works out for all the workers in SeaWorld. So I think we have to cross, yeah, we have to cross the lake, and that's where it is. So this is what SeaWorld looks like, guys, with COVID. So the restaurant we're going to is that one, right,
baby?
Yeah, that one. It's so good. So if you guys are ever here, definitely check them out. And it's indoor, and sometimes they have like seasonal shows. I don't know if they're doing a show now, but yep. Last time we were here was Christmas, and they had the cutest Christmas show. So it was like dinner and a show, and you don't even have to pay extra for it. There's a sneak peek of their spooktacular area. They only do it on a weekend, Saturday and Sunday. And we are so excited to take her. All right, almost there. That was a pretty good walk. All right, we're finally here. So it's called Seafire Grill and Flamecraft Bar. So the bar is out here, but we go inside to the grill. And they have good chicken tenders, fries, all the stuff that the kids love. That looks so good right now. Ooh, that looks so good.
You want to sit out here?
They have a fried chicken sandwich. Yeah, you're a fan? Mm-hmm. The lighting's not that great in here. But usually it's like indoor seating. And then there's a stage here, and they have shows. And it's like no extra cost or anything to see it while you're eating. But I guess they're not doing it right now because of COVID. So Roni got the mac and cheese with the fruits. I got the fried chicken. We both got the fried chicken sandwich with the fries, and I asked for extra pickles because it's the best. And they loaded us up with some waffle fries. So good. You like it, baby? Yummy. This lighting is horrible.
Target Walmart. Amazon.
Get it, girl. Get it. You see the flamingo?
Thank you.
Yeah.